small and compact, just pull the string and it chops your veggies. Pull again for a smaller chop. Repeat until you get the consistency you desire. Very pleased and would recommend. Lovely teal color. This little chopper is a powerhouse. But make certain you aren't placing a carrot or celery stick, cut in half, into this and expecting miracles. Reasonably sliced, cut veggies, onions, baking items work perfectly in this gem. Pull the string with purpose, but with some care, you aren't starting a lawnmower. This is such a time saver and makes my salsa prep a breeze. Cleanup is quick and easy, but I do choose to wash, rinse the one-piece blade assembly by hand. To chop peppers and onions quickly for cheesesteaks, nuts for toppings, fruits, berries. You will use this a lot. This was an amazing buy while a workout, it is so worth it. I was able to cut a lot of 25 to 30 garlic and half of an onion in less than 3 minutes. And it gives you options, you can chop or minced, or it can literally turn it into a paste. I just added olive oil. So worth it. In a mixed Asian household that cooks with lots of garlic, this is a welcome relief from all the crushing and cutting. Just drop the cloves in and pull the cord a few times. The more you pull, the finer the grind. And the grind is far more even in the batches than expected. Easy to clean. Highly recommended. Warning. Be very careful handling the blades. Extraordinarily sharp. I cut myself within seconds. The 900 milliliter size is the smallest size I would buy. I thought this one was too small, but you can fit most of a large white onion inside. Unit chops and shreds rapidly. It doesn't really chop into tiny pieces as much as it shreds. It will turn any veggie into a juice if you keep pulling. Very easy to use and dump straight into pan for cooking. Wondering what it would do with chicken. Gonna try. It's or tell me we'll cut it up. Makes cooking faster. Does what it is supposed to do quickly. Be careful when washing, blade is very sharp. Love this mini chopper. Compact and great for traveling. I use it mostly to chop almonds to add to Greek yogurt. Easy to take apart and clean. Just need to be careful of the sharp blades. Click link in description for more reviews.